The Ballet Festival Sinkans continues to roll out its conferences and events in honor of Turkey, the country of honor. Yet, Latin American companies are sharing the spotlight as they announce deal after deal. VIP 2000 announced that, starting October 16th, the first season of Escándalos will be available on iTunes in the US.
Es la segunda serie latinoamericana que se publica en iTunes, Estados Unidos, después de Capadocia, y estamos muy orgullosos de haber logrado ese objetivo.
We interviewed Angélica Guerra, SVP of Production and Content at Sony Pictures Television Latin America, who praised the company's work in regards to Mexico and the rest of the formats and fictions it's developing, and highlighted the performance of SPT's productions in Colombia.
Estamos generando distintos modelos para hacer hubs de los formatos que tenemos en el catálogo de Sony para producir para la región, pero no solamente para la región, sino ojalá para clientes internacionales.
Discovery Networks Latin America announced a deal for the production of 3 series for Discovery Kids.
En una sociedad que estamos haciendo con Cris Morena, con Juan José Campanella y con el estudio Mundo Loco, representado también por Gastón Gorali.
Another one of the deals signed today was signed this morning between Telemundo Internacional and Mega from Chile for the distribution of all content and formats produced and developed by the Chilean network across all territories and platforms.
Reafirma y confirma que somos la distribuidora del producto chileno en el mundo.
In the afternoon, Cisneros Media Distribution and The Kitchen announced a strategic deal that shows them offering subtitling and dubbing services in the region. It will be done through the new dubbing center in Venezuela.
Creando un nuevo centro de doblaje ahí para apoyar los clientes que vienen a través de The Kitchen.
In addition, Marcelo Milán Sr. announced the local production of La Loba for a global station in Malaysia. It's the second production from the deal signed for 3 productions in the country.
Están muy felices y por eso han ya decidido entrar en la segunda novela del compromiso por 3 que teníamos, ¿no?
We will be back tomorrow with all the information from MIPCOM 2015 from Cannes. For more information, please visit ttvmedianews.com.